Also breaking overnight, a violent scene west after another Donald Trump rally ends in protest. We watched overnight as those protesters marched through the streets of Costa Mesa, and at one point you can see even damaging a police cruiser. The protesters were largely demonstrating Trump's stance on illegal immigration. Police in riot gear ended up responding to disperse that crowd. We are told there were a handful of injuries and about 20 people ended up being arrested.